There were few more colourful pavilions than the Agriculture Hall at this year's Brisbane Royal Exhibition. The wide array of produce within the district exhibits drew plenty through the doors to get a closer look at what exactly is grown in their own state. Despite the absence of some regular exhibitors, crowds filed through in large numbers on the opening days. Several displays embraced the Year of the Farmer theme, doing their best to bridge the knowledge gap between city and country. Retired farmer and Darling Downs exhibitor Barry Kerr said there were still misconceptions about agriculture that needed correction.
I think the biggest thing is being able to show these poor city cousins what a wonderful and what we can produce in the country and how much they really should be with us. As, you know, they depend on us quite a lot that they don't realise. A lot of them think that dairy cows come out of a bottle.